today is another collaboration with the Nail Sisters collab, and it is a Thanksgiving theme nails. I have some stickers. I may not use these, but I will be using these. I am going to attempt to, I did that on paper, but that don't mean it's going to get on a nail. And I am doing the very long stiletto miles. And I have a silver, an orange, a red, a green, yellow, a dookie brown, and a cream brown. So I don't know what I'm doing yet. So for the thumb, I'm going to work on the thumb first, I believe. I was thinking that I needed to go in and paint all of these nails white, because I don't know how it's going to do. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go off and I'm going to paint all these white, and then I'll be back with y'all. Okay. I am going to start with this model ones. I don't see a number. This is one of those retros. I think I want to work with this one, big one first. I'm going to paint him this dookie color. It's a pretty color. This is like a burgundy color. I thought that was the dark brown, but it's not. Which is, it's fine. That's long nails. But I wanted some canvas, you know what I'm saying? I'm probably gonna put the turkey on here. That is a pretty color. I'm spilling my alcohol over here on me, but that's what it is. Alright. I'll pop this in. Alright, well, that one is drying. I want to take this one, which my magnet's in there. And I am going to marble this nail with these colors. I want to use the orange, the red, the green, the yellow, the brown. And that, no, I don't want that one. So five colors. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and put my glam gel on. I got this on my list to buy. So I got a list of white, black, red, and blooming gel. Turkey. Alright, I'm gonna get this blooming gel on. I'll be right back. I'm trying not to make it long. Alright, here we go. Oh, yeah, I'll have that out of my way. So, this is a long nail. Oh, something just bit my head. I'll move these out of my way as I use them. That way I know I've got them in there. Burgundy one. as well. Sorry, spots. And I also have a, so I've used 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this is the 6th color. Oh, I haven't used the green yet. So I have used 7 colors for this. Did I open that? Yeah. See what I'm gonna do. I'm going to let her, if I can, just sit here. Just let it sit here because it's not gonna go anywhere. I'm going to let it sit there and do whatever it's going to do while we go on to the next thing. Okay, now I need to know what I want to do next. I'm doing this totally by ear. Okay, we have the brown. We're not going to do that brown again. I'm not going to do a full yellow. I'm not going to do a full burgundy, I don't think. But I'm not doing a full... I might use the burgundy. And, okay. We're gonna do orange on this one. I had a lighter orange, but this was a more deep orange. Burgundy on it. That green's overpowering. That's a pretty color too. Put that one in there. And this last one, we are going to, I don't know, we might make it yellow. Let's make it yellow. I can put some silver on top of that. Alright, then you're going to go into the lamp and I'll be back. Okay, here they are so far. The color scheme looks good to me as far as Thanksgiving, fall, autumn, whatever you want to call it, is going. I did put the glitter on that. So now I'm going to take this. I think I want to mat it out before I actually draw the turkey on it, so I'll be right back. Alright, now, here comes the hard part. I did it on paper, so we can do it on a nail. I still got some, but I just matted it out just to be matting it out. But I gotta make it smaller than what I did. Alright, this is more like parrot to me, but anyway, I'll pop it in and let me be back. Alright, let's go with some color. I feel this video is going to be a long video. So basically what I'm going to do is color in all of these little feathers. I'm not going to make you sit here and watch me color them in. And then I'll be back. Okay, we have our turkey in the oven. And I did do some flowers and top coated it. Now, we're going to work on this orange one, I hope. So I'm going to take some stickers out of here, which they're hard to get off. For me it is anyway, but it is what it is. So I'm going to take pumpkin. You can't never find a pair of tweezers. Well, I can't. That work the way I would like for them to. Let's see, I'm going to try to do... small pile, if that makes any sense. I don't know what it's gonna look like, but we shall find out. I'm kind of like for our pumpkin pie theme. And put some of those stay sticky green leaf. Things over here. I need to take my turkey off. Get your booty up there. Thank you. Put your booty back right here. Alright, now I want to maybe another one of those. Down towards the bottom. I didn't say tear it. Okay, we can go like right there. That's kind of cute. But I have a whole lot of naked space. And let's do red. Right there. That looks kind of cute. Alright, well, I'm going to top coat this and I'll be back. Okay, I went ahead and did the burgundy one with these. So I went ahead and got that out of the way. This little bitty one, I'm just going to do like the light. I know it's a long video, but did I tell y'all? There is a giveaway. Yes. The host, which I have no idea who it is having a giveaway. And you must be publicly described. It was described to everyone in the group. Really? Ooh, I got it back. Yay! Why does it want to look crooked? I don't know, but it's making me mad. I don't want to stay on there. Okay, whatever. I'm going to put some of this on here. You're going to stay now, buddy. Thank you. Ugh. Those little orange pumpkins are cute. Let's put a... Well, maybe you ain't. I'm gonna stay. I'll stay there and behave. Probably have to put it in the lamp. I'll be back. Okay, he won't stay. He keeps moving. Guess it is what it is. I don't have another orange. Okay, I guess I could do an orange flower. This is gonna come off. I was gonna take it off. Alright, we're gonna call that one done because he's being stupid. I'm gonna have to hold it with this to do the top coat. I'll be right back. All right, yeah.